Hey everyone, happy November! Here we are, going to be dropping new tips every Tuesday and Thursday this month. We're going to be focused on how to market your commercial real estate business with a team of one. So today I'm talking about social media. So everyone's always wondering, what am I going to post today? How can I create content? So when you post anything, you're going to want to make sure that you're creating value. And my friend at Disney told me years ago, and it's still true, make sure when you post, you hit one of these five buckets: inspiration, education, entertainment, reciprocation, or exclusive information. So for an example, if you're posting about signing a new tenant, instead of just writing who they are and where they're going, right, how many locations they have, or talk about their specialty product, or maybe if they're tied to a mission, or maybe their story behind their brand. You're always going to want to be creating value. And that's our tip of the day.